You heard your tribune. Your tale is mine for the duration. Now, tell me what you know about your sire, and make it quick.
Name: Clement Forktail. Rank: Flame Legion Shaman. He's a notorious traitor and an enemy of the Black Citadel. Not to mention an embarrassment to me. I've broken several jaws reminding people that I'm not responsible for my father's actions. I know. I've seen the incident reports. And now Forktail wants to turn himself in. Claims he'll provide critical information on Flame Legion activities.
The catch is, he'll only turn himself into you. After all these years, he wants us to think he's seen the error of his ways.
I'll be happy to collect him for you, Tribune. Just don't expect a tearful reunion between Sire and Cub.
I expect you to handle this with your usual efficiency. Forktail will be waiting at the toppled wall. Bring him in, alive. Dismissed.
Last night?
The Norn and the Silvari? That was amazing!
Burly and fierce versus slender and tough. That Norn definitely earned her victory.
She earned my respect, too. The way she fights, I'll buy her a beer.
Nothing bad. I tried script rations once. Around. Never again.
Watch yourself, Cub.
We got this, boss. Nothing bad will happen to your sire while we're around.
Ah!
I'm wounded.
I don't know wildlife, but if it's got a throat, eyes, or a belly, I know where to stab.
Thank you.
Make it quick.
It's good to see you, Cub. I see you made some changes to your warband. I wasn't sure if the Citadel would actually send you, or if you'd come.
I came to bring you in, Forktail. That's all. You're gonna pay for your crimes, and provide the information you promised.
That's what I want, too. But the Flame Legion doesn't. They've been sending assassins after me ever since I reached out to the Black Citadel.
Let them come. Warband, the Flame Legion is about to join this party. Spread out and defend the hallway.
Something?
What was that, Forktail? Some kind of ambush? What's your game?
This is no game. Those assassins were after me, not you. Flame is planning something big, and the entire Black Citadel is in danger. They'll kill me and anyone with me to keep this secret. Just get me back to the Citadel. Once we're safe, I'll tell you what you want to know.
Yes, you will. Warband, take the prisoner back to the Citadel stockade and lock him up. I'll follow. Make sure you're not being pursued. Watch for ambushes along the way. Brimstone wants Forktail alive, and that's how we're going to deliver him. Move out!